take it anymore. My mind's about to go to war. I need someone to save me from myself, to hear me cry when I call out for help. I blame it on the voices that are in my head, wondering if they'll ever be put to bed. Feels like I am close to reaching my wit's end, holding out but I'm about to blow it up like a volcano. Another day to lose control. There's a fire in my bones. My sight gets blurry, pushing back the